This networking.
All right, guys, welcome back. We are gonna continue the whistleblower mission. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Never thought I'd have to scrape anyone's brains out. Yes, we're gonna keep it rolling then.
I'll keep you updated on my progress, Brady. But there's nothing else that you can do here.
I wonder what happened to my
I'm gonna be a little busy here for a while.
I thought I had
to see how Parrish is doing. He arrived not that long ago. Crawford brought him in on the monorail.
Let's see.
This networking is fascinating. No wonder the drones react with such efficiency.
Anyways.
I'll keep you updated on my progress, Brady, but there's nothing else that you can do here.
Well, let's head to... Oh, we're not too far from there. Never mind. Okay. Let's head on over to... excuse me. Crawford's apartment. Is there anything we can... It's a gas prices rocket. Start off the video, huh? Get spot. Hide in the trash can.
Brady, I think I'm finally getting close to locating a Goliath, but there's a problem. I've discovered my supervisor, Sunderland, has been taking an alarming interest in my activities. I did some digging, and it seems he's been gathering information on me for a while now. Word has it that he plans to inform the KPA soon. We have to act first. If he turns me in before I get the Goliath information, then we'll never get Walker back. I can only see one course of action. We have to eliminate him and destroy his evidence. Sunderland will be overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. We need to take him out quietly. Otherwise, they could trace the incident back to us. The last thing we want right now is KPA officials sniffing around the death of a collaborator. As for his evidence, it's definitely in his apartment. Probably locked away, knowing Sunderland. I scoped out the place earlier, and it shouldn't be too difficult for you to gain access. I'll upload the location to your phone. Once Sunderland is out of the way, I can continue with my line of investigation. I'll have what we need soon. Good luck, Brady.
Okay.
You need to hurry. If I'm caught, you... never get a Goliath.
All right. Let's head on over there, shall we? Sorry, friend.
Thanks a lot.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Might as well, since we're here.
Tech and comm teams, run diagnostics and forward your final report to your line manager, and then begin shutdown.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Since there's something right here. Unless some seen things.
Run diagnostics and forward your final report to your line manager and then begin shutdown.
Is it bigger down there? Is there an underground thing? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Over there.
Is there a...
Oh, no.
Getting close to Sunderland's apartment. You should be able to gain access from the fire escape. Just try not to draw attention to yourself.
Just did you.
Great work, Brady. This will help get people behind us.
I think we should be clear now.
Everybody stay calm. Get inside now.
Okay. I think we're good now.
Get down. Get down now.
Agricultural staff, please finish your current task and then deliver all tools and progress sheets to LA Team HQ.
Thank you.
we go. Mr. Sunderland, I'm waiting to report an incident that occurred outside my apartment building at Apex Avenue yesterday. Let's see. Spray painted. Let's see.
Resistance crashing down. I didn't realize he'd been monitoring me for so long. It's a good thing we acted when we did. Sunderland is overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. It's a weak-willed attempt at community bonding, forcing people to grow crops under the supervision of armed guards. The KPA's laughable attempt at teaching us some personal responsibility for our future, no doubt.
To here next. We'll keep these missions a rolling. Might as well.
Listen, Brady, you'll have to identify Sunderland to make sure you get the right man. We can't have any mistakes being made. Use your phone's camera and I'll make sure it's him. Remember, Brady, we can't have you killing collaborators at random. Make sure you get the right man. If you screw this up, we're both finished.
close, too close. Too close for comfort. I wonder... What am I doing?
That's him. That's Sunderland. Make sure you take him out quietly. We can't have the KPA tracing his death back to us.
Oh, straight to it. Perfect time, too. Okay. Have to escape. Can I go out? Can't go out this way.
So, Sunderland is dead. It's unfortunate, but I'm vital to the Resistance's success. You did what had to be done, Brady. Now that you've dealt with our little problem, we can get back to the matter of finding us a Goliath. I'll come back to my apartment and we'll discuss our next move.
Alright, well, I think that went pretty smoothly. I was close, very close. Okay, almost to his apartment.
After all we risked to get you in here, you go and miss the intel on Walker.
Look,
somebody's coming. Ah, shit, Brady. Sorry, man. Glad you could make it. Crawford here has some intel for us. Don't you, buddy?
Yes, I do. Now, we all know finding a Goliath isn't hard. It's finding one that's deactivated and stealable. That's the challenge. I'd try repair depots and storage yards, but that information is heavily restricted. But then I was transferred into the logistics department. Our primary focus there is the movement of material and equipment in and out of the country. And part of that involves arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Hey, you're a mailman now.
Very amusing.
Come on, I was only joking. Go on.
I've located a shipment of Goliaths.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
In a couple of days, whole convoy coming in over at the old Navy Yard. Boxed up fresh from the factory.
Ready and waiting to be stolen. We just gotta find a way into that shipyard.
Then you'll need my assistance again, it seems.
The police station has all the worker manifests, and with help I can access the shipyard's records and make two copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. All right, nice job, Crawford. I mean it.
Brady, you head to the police station. I'm gonna scope out the shipyard. We'll be walking in unarmed, so I want to know exactly what we're up against. Good luck.
All right. Well, that went pretty smooth. All right, new message. Oh.
manifest location was easy to discover. Getting to it won't be. The police station is the most fortified compound in the zone. Even when surrounded by collaborators, the KPA don't take any chances. We'll need the support of the civilian population if we're to stand a chance of getting inside.
Alright. Well, we gotta do power to the people, raise the hearts and minds meter. So, let's go find some stuff to destroy, I guess. Is that what the correct term is? Like this stuff. Save the civilian. I got you, bruh. You're going down. Did that work? Yeah, 16.
Nice one, Brady. This will help build support in the district.
Did you need something?
Oh.
What's up? You lost or something?
Okay. Let's see what they have on the map. Do they have anything? Nope, guess we just gotta explore, I guess. Did I take this out already? You didn't see me, dammit! What is this?
Since the night shift workers require a passage via this transit gate,
this
require additional documents.
Oh, what? I got spotted.
Get back! Cole, get out of here!
That's what I had in one of these.
Starting to notice our actions in the zone. Keep it up.
Sisters, two of them. Supposed to do blow these up. Did that work? No. Thank you.
underway.
You're supposed to do with those. Where's that radio?
It's okay.
Another great day celebrating the rebirth of our beautiful nation.
Great work, Brady. This will help get people behind us. Brady, this will help build support in the district.
The current crime level is low.
Another great day celebrating the rebirth of our beautiful nation.
Let's go down here, huh?
I owe you more than I can ever remember.
Alright guys, we are about 49%, 50% halfway. So, next video I guess I'll continue looking for other stuff to do. Yeah. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. I tried to explore as much as I can. So, I guess I will see you in the next video. I will keep continuing to. Next video will probably, I'll probably be a little closer to the meter, so. If I see anything, I'll let you know. So, okay. We'll see you next video. Peace.